Okay, here I am. I currently have four displays. One, two, actually three, and four. And there's the dog waiting for something to appear. And I'm going to use this picture of the blue jay. So I'll grab the blue jay. Move them over to that monitor. There's the dog. Here it comes. Found the big one. We'll get her to run over there. And then we'll put it on the little monitor. Oh, where is it? Oh! There it is. She sees it there. Back to the big wall. And it's gone. Let's back over here, see. She doesn't know it. Get something different. Let's get a picture of a kitty cat. There's a cat right there. Let's put it on the screen in front of her. Wait, she's missing it. Oh, she spotted it. Back over there. And gone. Here's a small one. Oh. It's the big one. And it's gone. One more picture. This time, let's do Big Bird. Okay, take him down low. So I can creep them across. There it comes. Last picture. Let's picture this robin right there. Back to the big screen. Shots that one on the small screen. Oh, big screen.